conspiracy a clum Johnny Madden agus de humor satulla. Lanin Jack ar aignish, la port agus on shin bean on grupa eg lanut a raig, la port doravan leg the duck.
Father, Nagar, it's a father, Mokri, thus or hardly neck patch out or to mohi. Oh, wow, wow, I know. Reaching Grimby. Oh, wow, wow, I know. Oh, I know a story more pre. Ah, father, my garret's a father, more pre. Kneeling chan chop shot up rim in a bwee. Oh, wow.
Thank you. By Kimberly Shannon, Marvna Limney. Lanami Jarai, Anshin, Laga Port Luska, Colin's August, Cunning Andy.
Thank you. tried to get to or I tried to get boring and kill them, but they weren't killing them.
Folks, just North Hamidic Phonics with Catherine Chasus and Tashin Shin Artegan. Catherine's about to come up and play with us. We want Tommy to come up as well, but Tommy's down there. If Tommy doesn't play, maybe he'll dance.
I play a song.
Have you got your accordion? Yeah. It's not fair, there's one Egypt up here, there should be two more with me. Come on. Folks, while we're waiting for Tommy and Catherine to come up here, I'd like to say thanks a million to Coláiste na Cumann for this opportunity, and I'd like to say thanks to everybody who has put an effort in tonight, especially Rocky down here in front of us. He's done a great job. Big round of applause there for Rocky. Now, I'm not too sure how many people are on the stage. You can count while you're waiting, but I don't know, is there 40? 30? 30 or 40 musicians. It's a great reflection of the music that is in the area. So, I also think that it might be an idea if we do this on a rotating basis between the schools every year. What do you think? Yeah, okay. So you can thank Tommy Cravens for starting the trend. We're about to play two jigs, Jim Ward's and the Keshe jig, and we're going to play them twice over, and the two of them are in G. And then we're going to play the Sally Gardens, and that's in G as well. We'll play that twice over.